If during your search within library search and the databases we subscribe to here at Newcastle University, you find that we don't have access to a particular book, journal article, conference paper or standard, for example, don't give up, as we have ways and means of getting access to material we don't have. This video is going to tell you about the three different ways you can access information at with Newcastle University: interlibrary loans, books on time, and other libraries. Our interlibrary loan service is a good place to start. This service borrows items from other libraries and you can pretty much interlibrary loan anything. Music scores, thesis, conference proceedings, books, articles, for example. To request an interlibrary loan, go to the library homepage and under the Services tab, you will find the interlibrary loan page. Each interlibrary loan costs £1.50. However, check with your school to see if they have interlibrary loan credit that you can use. Read the information on this page and make sure you've double-checked we don't have access to the item. Use Google and Google Scholar to see if the full text of the item is available online first. Then fill out the interlibrary loan form and someone from the interlibrary loan team in the library will get back to you. Just make sure to choose the correct form, staff or student, and supply the full bibliographic details of the item. Remember not to leave it to the last minute, as it can take up to a week for the physical item to arrive in the library. Also be aware that some items might not be available due to loan restrictions, overseas or fragile, for example. Another service we have is Books on Time. Again, go to the library homepage and under Services you will find Recommend a Book. This service is particularly useful if you found a book online or in another library that we don't own and you think the library would benefit from it, or you think you're going to use it a lot in your research. Fill in the online form with all the details of the item. Please note you can request that we purchase other types of information, such as music scores or standards. There's a very good chance we'll purchase the item, however, please be aware, if the item costs too much or is too niche, we may say no. You can then request the item via interlibrary loan. Another great way of finding information out with Newcastle University is by searching other library catalogues. Go to the Resources tab on the library homepage and click on the Other Library Catalogues. Here you can get quick access to local and national library catalogues. The combined catalogues at the bottom of the page are great to use as they search across all UK university catalogues, which is COPAC, or all UK libraries, which is SUNCAT, or across the world, which is WorldCat. Once you've found something you want to use, you can use interlibrary loans, or if it's in a UK university library and it's a physical item, you can use your Sconnel access scheme. This enables you to visit other UK university libraries and access their physical items, not electronic, I'm afraid. Sconnel is a free scheme, and you just need to go to the Sconnel access webpage. You can Google it, or there's a quick link at the top of the Other Library Catalogues page. Fill in a quick online form. It will ask you which library you want to access and your details, including your library or ID card number.